First up is Uche, who wants to show the judges another side of himself.
All right, now. Hey, now.
I just want to dedicate the song I'm about to do to my littlest sister, Angel.
I'm singing Scars Too Beautiful by Alessia Cara. I have three sisters. I'm the oldest. I'm the big brother. And when I sing the song, I always think about Angel. And I, like, always.
Oh,
there we go.
Alessia wrote that, I mean, as a teenager. Obviously, it was what she was feeling in that very moment. Mm-hmm. Why are you dedicating it to your sisters?
It's so hard to, like, navigate today's world. Like, as a brother who, like, loves them so much, I just, like, I feel for them. This is coming from my heart. Listen, I've done a lot of, like, up-tempo, flipping and flopping on the stage, songs, and I'm really, really ready to switch it up, and I think the best way is just to sing a song to my sisters.
It's the sweetest thing in the world. It's a good brother.
I'm trying my best. It'd be nice to not feel like I always have to be this explosive, high-energy thing all the time, and I can, people will still like me, but I can tone it down, and, like, people will still vibe with Uche.
There's this person waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are. You don't have to change a thing. The words you change, it's hard. No skies, you're beautiful.
I didn't suck.
He just grew up, man.
He lost. He realized he didn't need him.
Yeah, I'm gonna sit back. I'm gonna let Jesus take the wheel, and we're just gonna see where he drives us to.